one more trip, guys. That is the final chance to choose dacha in spring 2020. Alex offered that to go to the village, which is not far from our dacha community, and have a look. So that already is there, and now we go. Let's go closer to the water. That is a very distant village. Pretty difficult to get here, guys, without a car. That is a big minus. If something happens with your car, it's almost impossible to come here. That is the pond. I'm not sure that it's a river. Looks pretty nice, but smells horrible. Yeah, that must be pond. Some time ago, guys, when we had dacha here, even at those times, there were lots of ticks in this woods. And that is, guys, almost everywhere. Almost everywhere. People throw bottles and lots of garbage. Why not take everything to the garbage station? And that is the spring, guys. Let's come closer. Some dirty river. Nothing special. And over there is some holy spring. Some people are there. Not very convenient to film. Started. I must hurry. So, guys, this small piece of land is for sale. I won't come closer because it's raining in the car. In some distance, so nothing special to show to you. That is a small piece of land, just electricity here, nothing else.
What?
And also, guys, some dachas will be here. The price, guys, is incredibly high. Approximately 1 million for 600 square meters. Yeah. Here, honestly speaking, nothing to show to you. That is just the field, guys. Just the field. And the nearest village, well, you have already seen. Now, guys, traveling is like this. From one nearest village to another. Some cottage community, guys, but Alex says it's abandoned. No one is building it at the moment. So, guys, we found the other way back to the main road. It was a better one than the way to that village. So we didn't know where to go, that is why we just followed the navigator. Hello guys, welcome to a different Russia channel. The end of May and we restart our construction. A few days ago we bought boards and Alex started the work with the frames of the window. And now we would like to have a look at the door, the entrance door. The door that we have in our house is not good. It is very thin metal was used in it, so it's not good. We wanted to buy in Castorama, but it turned out that Castorama is closed. We may order only the delivery, but well, you know how it happens when you are going to buy something. It turns out that you do not know the size, you do not know something, you forgot about something. So Alex forgot about some secret details of the door. So that is why now we can't buy in Castorama. And that is why, guys, look, we try to find the door where we can, because without this door we can't continue the construction. Why we can't continue? Because Alex bought electricity cables. As you may imagine, they're very expensive and someone can steal them if we do not have a door. So now we are on the way to the shop. It is located in Trubino village. So we came here 2 days ago. It was a bad day, definitely a bad day, because it was raining. It turned out that they closed very early in the afternoon. Very strange, guys, honestly speaking. When now all the DIY stores are closed, they also do not want to work. So they somehow managed to open the shops, but they close very early in the evening. Besides, it was Sunday, a lot of people were going back. So very, very strange. So we came at about 4 o'clock Sunday evening and the shop was closed. So during the weekdays it works up to 7. So now we go to Trubino to get some water from the Holy Spring and also to have a look at the door.
Открывать можно?
Можно. Смотри, крепеж.
Не, вот видишь, у нас он как раз в вентзазор
попадет.
У нас вентзазор вот так вот где-то. То есть его мы не закрепим ее. Сейчас спрошу.
Alex says this one is good for us. But guys, the price is 2 times more expensive. 25,000 rubles. So we planned to spend 13, maybe 15. 15 is maximum. This one is 25. А что в ней такого?
У нее, видишь, смещены. У нас вентзазор вот так вот где-то будет. Вот, 4 сантиметра. Вот, и у нас крепеж, он войдет в основной брус.
So, guys, the problem is with installation of the door. Not every door is good.
Вот, а у этих, вот смотри, у них, вот, видишь, как он близко. Mm-hmm. То есть расстояние маленькое совсем. Mm-hmm. Если только сюда варить кронштейн. Где?
Пластик. Сайдинг. We have come to the Holy Spring. Luckily, not very many people. It's a weekday. And we still have 30 bottles. 30 у нас. 30 bottles, guys. For 2 weeks. Today, guys, we are lucky. As you may see, only one car. Our car and someone else came.